Again, although urged on by the noise meter here. James, that's a three. It's good. LeBron James from downtown. And it's back to a four-point game. 37 for LeBron.
I can see why this young man says he's never desperate. Any team that he's on is never desperate. Making plays down the stretch.
James and Pierce putting on a show for the fans. Garnett, hard drive, lost it, gets it back. Brown to Rondo, the flip shot, way short, gets his own rebound. Shot clock at two, he's not going to get it off in time. And a whistle, and I believe he stepped out of bounds. Well, this is high screen and roll. Posey goes under, which is the right play. James makes the right read off of that, rises up. Love his balance on the jump shot tonight. He's sticking his landing like a good gymnast does.
What do you know about a good gymnast?
What don't I know about? Come on. Mr. Olympics here. 6.5 remaining. Ilgauskas from way outside. A little bit further than he normally shoots it. Not a good shot there.
I tell you what, if I'm Doc Rivers, the ball has to be in the hands of Paul Pierce to close out this game. Anything else is inexcusable. Get the ball to Pierce.
Here's on the drive, on the pull-up. It's good! 39 for Pierce.
Oh, and you're coaching in this league, it's what's working. Well, Paul Pierce is what's working. Get him the ball and get out of his way.
James and Pierce going back and forth at each other. James will try another three. Knocks it down! Back-to-back threes for LeBron James. And it's 83-80. Garnett dumps it down. I would absolutely obliterate my team for getting beat down the floor after making a game seven. Where are you and how much do you want to win? Run back. James, will he try it again from downtown? Yes, he will. Not that time. Pierce the rebound. Coming up on 5 minutes remaining. Celtics by five.
And we know where the basketball is going. It's up to Pierce whether to do it for himself or find the open guy.
Knocks it off the leg. James, excellent defense to force the turnover. And the Celtics will call a timeout. Doc Rivers claiming that LeBron James grabbed Pierce's jersey. Two NBA All-Stars putting on a remarkable performance here in Boston in Game 7. Oh, he did grab it. You think? Oh, officials missed that one. And the Celtics turn over. 5-point game with five to play.
2008 NBA playoffs on ABC. Brought to you by Dodge. Live life to the fullest. Dodge. Grab life. And Gatorade Thirst Quencher. It's in the NBA. Is it in you?
Back in Boston for game seven. You had so many in this city. And right now, the Celtics lead by five with 5:01 remaining. Two extraordinary performances from LeBron James and Paul Pierce in a game seven. We've seen some just spectacular performances over the years. Clyde Frazier and the Knicks winning back in 1970. Bill Russell and the Celtics winning all four of them, Bird and James Worthy in his 88 finals. All four were winners. One of these two is going to have a great performance and come out a loser.
Well, a great player say, get out of my way. It's time for me to make a play. Pierce is doing that on his end.
And again, this one was well defended too. James just rose up and stuck the three. The question is, what do you do about him? You just hope you get one of those two guys in the draft. That's what makes you a great team.
Under five to play. Again, the Celtics have led the entire game by as many as 13 in the first half, by as many as 10 in the second half.
James, Garnett on him. Shot clock down to five. James on the drive, gets inside. A shot, he knocks it down. And it's back to three. And I'm going to say this right now. I am going to double team and blitz LeBron James on every pick and roll. Anybody but LeBron James, I want to shoot the ball right now.
And there's a foul on James. That's his fourth. Cavs not in the penalty, only the 13th foul.
you watch Pierce and LeBron this afternoon, and it's proof that great offense beats great defense any day of the week. Kevin Garnett.